this is passion. And now the codger wants to steal away the money that he owes. And there's no way he won't today bring some trouble on himself to make the sophistic man wish fervently that he had not begun this undertaking. For I suspect that he will find exactly what he had long been wanting, that his own son on his behalf formidably expresses that which said for justice so much that anyone he comes across he can defeat, even speaking wickedly, and just perhaps he'll wish the boy was born dead. Your job it is, old man, to contemplate some means by which you can beat him. For he, if he did not have something up his sleeve, would not be so shameless. Though there is something makes him bold, quite clear, at least the girl of this human. I'm sure that all the young men's hearts are beating hard to hear what he will say. For if he can do deeds like this, then blathering, he can win us over. Then I would not give